What's going on, guys? It's Prosk here. I'm back with another video. And today, I'm going to be talking about the worst decision of my life. I bought Call of Duty Ghosts over Black Ops 2 just about a month ago. Because I went to Walmart with my mom and there was Call of Duty Ghosts. And I didn't realize they had Black Ops 2 there. So I buy Call of Duty Ghosts for $10, which was a waste of money. I thought I would just use it, play it, because people said it was fun because World War II, it's kind of like that, but I knew it wasn't a good game, but I still bought it. And there's Black Ops 2 over there for $10 too, but I didn't see it. And I look on Walmart's website when I go home, and guess what? Call of Duty Black Ops 2, $10. I'm just like, oh my gosh. So now I'm just playing Ghosts, and yeah, it's terrible. The campaign's fun, but the sniping and everything is terrible. But now I'm just waiting until November 3rd to play Call of Duty World War II. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye, guys.
Searching for targets.
Got a man down.
Molotovs ready!
Scheiße, alles leer!
Light them up!
Enemy down!
Enemy recon aircraft in the air!
Ich brauche mehr Munition!
Enemy recon aircraft in the air! Dropping Fritz X-Bomb!
Granate!
Light them up!